If I could have everyone's attention. We'll continue our media availabilities here at Daytona International Speedway with a very special announcement. The ARCA Racing Series and Menards have signed an extension on their 10-year partnership, and this announcement builds upon Menards' current deal as the presenting sponsor, elevating them to that brand to an entitlement position. So effective immediately, the series will now be the ARCA Menards Series. Joining us this afternoon to talk about this are Mr. John Menard Jr., founder of Menards, Ron Draeger, the president of ARCA, and Mike Helton, vice chairman of NASCAR. I'll start with you, Ron. ARCA and Menards have had a 10-year partnership. How can we expect that partnership to evolve now that they are in the entitlement position?
Well, thanks, Tom. The biggest difference, you know, for 10 years, we've established a great relationship with John and all the Menards folks. Over that period of time, we've been working on one-year agreements. This will be a multi-year agreement, and I think it just provides us an opportunity to do more strategic planning, looking ahead a little further, and maybe expanding the way that the relationship has grown and open up some new opportunities.
John, how does assuming an entitlement position now benefit your company and build upon the relationship you have with ARCA?
Well, we've been with ARCA a long time, and we're a Midwest-based company, and ARCA's got strong ties to the Midwest. So our customers in the Midwest shop our stores, attend ARCA races, and we really like the idea that we can have a longer-term relationship, that we can have more things that'll carry on from year to year that we can build on. I think it's just going to be a lot better business relationship and allow us to do more for our customers and ARCA fans.
And Mike, what does having a brand like Menards expand their involvement in the sport mean overall for stock car racing?
Well, it means a lot. First of all, John's no stranger to motorsports. He's been in it for a long time. So for Menards to step up with the ARCA relationship, I think, is indicative and complementary to the decision that Jim France and Lisa Kennedy had to bring ARCA officially into the NASCAR family. And if, as we move around and we get the opportunity to go to Midwestern racetracks and you see a Menards store and you're familiar with the name, but when you go experience his retail experience, you know that relationship is going to be really good for the motorsports industry, and we'll do everything we need to do to deliver from our side. But I'm excited about it because I think the Menards name is tremendously respected in the motorsports industry, but their customers are our customers. They're hardworking, do-it-yourself individuals that I think we complement each other very well.
All righty. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll open it up for questions for a few minutes. We'll start over here on the far right with Claire B. Lang.
I have a question for John Menard, and it is really, you have been committed to NASCAR for quite a long time, and this launch into even a bigger commitment, what have you found that the payback has been for Menards to be associated with NASCAR that caused you to step up now?
Well, I think it's a big opportunity for us to get our brand in front of people that we believe are our core customer. Our core customer, our demographic, tends to be a little bit older. It tends to be guys that do things, that work with their hands, that are do-it-yourselfers by nature. And this will allow us to connect on a lot better basis with them. And I think the multi-year opportunity is really good for us because we can make some plans to help with ticket sales, to help with promotions, to help with hospitality that we couldn't do otherwise on a year-to-year basis. So the year-to-year relationship, we're no strangers at this table at all, but the year-to-year relationship has been very good. We're really looking forward to a little more of NASCAR's expertise, being more resources available to ARCA and more resources available to us that in turn. I think it's going to really work out well.
We'll go right here in the middle to Zach Albert.
Zach Albert, NASCAR.com, for Mike or Ron. The ARCA and NASCAR deal came together. It's been almost a year now. What has the relationship been like thus far, and how wide open is it for you guys to develop and to grow in the future?
I think I'll just defer back to John's reference that there's no strangers at the table. We're a 67-year-old company. For 66 years, we were a family-owned company, and we had a relationship with NASCAR that was tremendously beneficial to us. And in many cases, ARCA benefited so greatly from that relationship that it just sort of made sense. Our families were friends before there was ever a NASCAR or an ARCA. So to be able to become an official part of the platform, to officially be a NASCAR property, everything that has happened since that point in time has been a positive. And I would venture to say, as hard as Mark Gundrum and Bob Duval have worked with the Menards folks, we would not be sitting at this table making this announcement had we not been a NASCAR property.
And the other big key message that unfolded last May in Talladega was that Jim France, Lisa Kennedy, the France family are serious about racing opportunities in all forms of motorsports, at all levels of motorsports. So the ARCA folding into NASCAR family gives NASCAR and ARCA both the opportunity to join forces and provide opportunities at multiple levels that are reasonable to participate in whatever level of racing you want to participate in, and that's a big piece of that puzzle. John Menard just put another big piece of that puzzle together for us to help to make the whole picture clear.
We'll stay in the middle right here and go to Chris Knight.
Chris Knight, catchfence.com. Mike, just following up a little bit, I want you to just talk about with ARCA now falling under the NASCAR platform, you also have a Midwest presence for not only ARCA, but also for Menards. Can you talk about how much of that will do for the grassroots teams and obviously the fans that want to have that Midwest presence?
Well, to start with, I use the term that NASCAR is now under the ARCA umbrella when it comes to the Midwestern racing platform and style. And Ron's done a tremendous job of building a very specific group of stock car opportunities. And Menards is critical to that. And now with the combination of the announcements we've made, I think our story just unfolds better and better as we go along. And that consolidation of all of us, I think just gives the motorsports industry and those that want to participate in it, drivers, crew members, team owners, fans, racetracks, it gives that group an opportunity to participate in stock car racing, and I think that's a great spoke to the future.
We'll go right up front here to Lee Spencer.
Lee Spencer, RacingBoys.com. Speaking about the future, we're going to be going to a new car in a couple of years. How can we make it cost efficient for ARCA teams to make use of what cars that we have now and kind of, you know, pass them on to cut down cost in the process?
Well, I think as all of this blends together, Steve O'Donnell and his group and Ron and his group and everybody else at NASCAR levels have the opportunity to consolidate those efforts and make decisions that are healthy for every level of motorsports from today on. And I think that's one of the big opportunities that we're sitting here talking about.
We'll go back to Claire for one final question.
I have another question for John Menard. Can you talk about how you initially got into NASCAR? What kick-started you and Menards to get into NASCAR that led to this growth? You know, take us back to the beginning.
Wow, that's a long time ago already. it was Brian Reffner and the Truck Series, as I recall. And you being from Wisconsin probably know the Reffners. Yep. We were running Indy cars and kind of knew that there was a big shift among at least our customers that were interested in NASCAR, thought NASCAR was a very cool organization, which it is. And anyway, got together with Brian and took the team from Richard Childress and put it all together. Anyway, we went truck racing. And we're fortunate enough to win a race down in Texas. So we thought, wow, we're pretty smart guys, you know. I mean, coming over from IndyCar, won a truck race. Well, then we spent the whole night, I think, taking the engine apart down there and finally passed, thank God. And thought, well, this might be a little harder, we thought. And of course, we kind of went from there. And but actually, Brian got us into it way back when. I mean, that was the, and Richard Childers. So it's been a long time ago. Yep.
Gentlemen, thank you. We look forward to watching the season opening ARCA Menards Series race this afternoon here at Daytona International Speedway. Media members, please join us outside in the fan area where we're going to unveil the new logo on a car. Thank you.